We met first in our college days, College of Commerce, USA. Being a player's varsity team, we have to look for a schedule wherein we could fit our practice every morning. So we are only three boys who in the class. That's why we met each other, because Mercedes' family name is Yap, and he is on the back of the seating arrangement of the class. At the start, I didn't really have the inclination that it will come to this, we are going to be sweetheart in a few months to come.
One thing I'd like to say about my parents as well is that, you know, the term joined by the hip really does describe them. Because for one thing, they've always done everything together.
You have gone through many difficulties and hardships. Despite the many challenges along the way, you would probably think really about gratitude that God has given you this time to celebrate your marriage after 50 years. Snook and Diday, I bet, deep within your heart, it's all you wanted to thank God. Thank God for all the wonderful blessings. Thank God for the many gifts that God has showered you with.
We have so many special memories. Every time we win the trip or the prize, which is usually a trip abroad, that's the most precious time we had in Europe. We just believe that we have to respect each other, because she is a Catholic, I'm a Protestant.
Tossed in like a castaway.
The religious aspect does not really give us a trouble, because I try to go to accompany her during the Mass, the Catholic Church, and she also goes to with me in our church.
Don't give up, don't give in.
We were surprised that it's already 50 years. The newest language, they say, my forever. So it will be forever onward after these 50 years.
At this wedding, we planned this 3 years ago, when we were like, when when they can reach this age, they can get married together again, and it's here now, it's happening.
A worthy wife brings peace, joy, and fulfillment to her husband's life. A good wife is a generous gift bestowed upon him who fears the Lord. Be rich or poor, his heart is content, and a smile is ever on his face.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous, it's not promptuous, it is not inflated, and it is not rude. It does not quick-tempered, it does not brood over injury, and it does not rejoice, and it does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoices over the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, it hopes all things, and it endures all things. Love never fails.
Please note, do you reaffirm your love to Diday, your beloved wife, and once more promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, in frustrations and successes. You will love her and honor her all the days of your life. Forgive her for all the misgivings in the past.
Yes, I do.
Did I? Do you reaffirm your love to Snook, your beloved husband, and once more promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, in moments of trials and triumphs? You will know, you will honor him and love him till death do you part.
Yes, I do.
Brothers and sisters, may I present to you our renewed couple, Snook and Diday, let us celebrate with joyful applause.
This is something that's pretty long, and it's very significant that we should, of course, commemorate this special day.
As I introduce to you the stars of the night, let us give a big round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Snook and Diday Divina Gracia celebrating their 50th wedding anniversary.
Ooh, I need your love, babe. Guess you know.
Put your hands together, please.
Like I need you. Hold me, love me.
I first met my cousin Snook when he was probably about 7 years old. He was stark naked at that time, and his assets were made known. Believe me, through the years, I have watched him grow to be a young man, very capable, a man who was destined to be one of the richest members of our family. And that is a fact. And the BIR is in fact having a case against him right now.
Gusto kitang isayaw ng mapakal. Gusto kitang isayaw ng mabakal. Hawak kamay.
But when I first actually learned of Diday, my aunt said, she is a wonderful young lady. And I tell you, the moment that I was introduced to Diday, I realized that Snook literally hit the jackpot.
Gusto sabihin ito. Gusto kitang isayaw ng mapakal. Gusto kitang isayaw ng mabakal.
Snook and Diday have been visiting us in Canada and stayed in our house, and our kids
know each other, and I actually thought that Kobe would be courting my daughter, but he never did. I was waiting for him to really date my daughter Andrea, but I guess it never happened. Oh, Diane, don't listen to this. You didn't hear it. And never brought to mind for old acquaintance be forgot. And never brought to mind. That's it.
May babae tumaan, lalo na pag maganda ang katawan. At saka nakakaloko tingnan. Kaming lahat pinatapan naman. Wala kaming mga asawa at nobya. Hindi pa rin naman kami.
This gown, thank you for the lechon. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay strong. I love you so much. Thank you for everything. I'm so happy for the both of you.
Touch me, hold me close, don't ever let me go.
Wishing you nothing but the best in life, nothing but the glorious, wonderful life that you have, and they may continue for the next 50 years.
For Diday and Snook, forever.
What would you do if my heart was torn in two? More than words to show you feel. It's your love for me.
My congratulations to Snook and Diday for surviving for 50 years. And after all, this success just did not come easily for them. And still is struggling, but I hope he gives that up and enjoy life as it is. And my heartfelt congratulations to both of you.
Inspired me to do the very best I could. Now we're gone, well, we're back from Canada from after 10 years, and those lessons from that night, or the many nights I spent with you, stuck. And I will spread the seed of the clan far and wide to the stars.
Whole life I'd like to thank everybody who came here tonight to celebrate with my parents their 50th wedding anniversary. We really appreciate their support for all of us. We hope the best for them. We hope we can help them in the future.
I will be here to celebrate this special day, this special moment. Kay kung ano kami subong, dako nga rason si Tito Snook at si Tita Diday sa amon nga kabuhi. Kung ano kami subong. So thank you so much, Tito Snook and Tita Diday. Thank you very much. I love you very much.
There. I will be eternity.
Thank you very much. Pray the Lord bless us all, that we continue to be blessings to one another, all for His glory, praise, and honor. Sir Snook and Diday, congratulations once again, and God bless you and your family.
Thank you all for being with us tonight as we celebrate our 50th wedding anniversary of family, relatives, and friends. For the past 30 or 40 years with them, and because of you, we enjoy this evening because of your presence.
I'm grateful to my family and my friends, and to all who came here today, because your presence is your gift to us.
May the Lord confirm once more the consent which you have renewed before and before the church which I and this community represent. And may Almighty God bless now and continue blessing your union. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
We will still respect each other, love each other more.